During and after a huge disaster, social capacity is overwhelmed and many risks increase simultaneously. In addition to this, nuclear disaster and pandemic have much in common because in both disasters, fear against invisible risks may cause social havoc. In such situation, just technical knowledge and logical thinking may not be enough, and experts and residents should learn from each other. Because what people need and want to know during the disaster is not a truth, but a balance of risks. And talking about balance is almost equivalent to talking about a life. I call it life communication. And life communication after a disaster is a precious opportunity for us experts to learn our own life.